Good morning, Antioch family. Welcome to our daily devotional on this Wednesday. Hope you are doing well. Hope that things are starting to get back to a little bit normal here on earth as our stay-at-home order has been lifted by Governor Abbott. And so we're allowed to kind of get out more and maybe go to a restaurant, something like that. So hope that you're doing well this week. We're going to be singing a song together today called Wonderful, Merciful Savior. It's a great song. You may or may not know it, but if you do, please just sing along with me, and we'll worship together. If you don't know it, listen to the words. They're powerful. We have a wonderful and merciful Savior, so let's just worship together today. Wonderful, merciful Savior, precious Redeemer and friend, who would have thought that hope when our hearts have hopelessly lost the way. Oh, we've hopelessly lost our way. You are the one that we praise. You are the one we adore. You give the healing and grace. Always hunger for. Oh, our hearts always hunger for. Almighty, infinite Father, faithfully loving your own, here in our weakness you find us falling. Always hunger for. Oh, our hearts are